We've got a couple. I want to bring up one or two of the images from the book that I was able to get in high-res scans for us just to have here, because one of the things I've always loved about your style is the high. You can do more with two tones, with black and white, than most people on this planet can do. And your high contrast work is always so amazing and so dramatic, and there's so much of that in here. And the geometry is super intense and hard and rigid and square. And I'm just wondering, as you're doing your research, how do you arrive at what this world's going to look like? How do you figure out how you want to communicate this world when you're going to do the illustrations that are in the book?
Well, again, I cite those illustrators that I've studied, and I mean I've got to say, maybe the two main things that I think of are illustration and film. Because these Arthurian, you're talking about interpretations that are so vivid and beautiful that have been in the hands of masters.
Yeah.
And so the trick is to learn as much as possible, but not be scared to death.
Yeah.
And just reach the point where you're comfortable enough that you can have fun and you're not looking at those big, scary people so much.
There's a couple more. Let's go to the next one here real quick. This one's gorgeous as well. Yeah, you know the one I really want to see? There's a third one with a bear. This is beautiful. Look at this. My God, look at that. That is classic. So you're going through, how do you make decisions in terms of, I'm going to do full color on this one. I'm going to pull back. I'm going to do just black and white on this one. I know I'm getting a little lost in the weeds, but I really want to know, like, what's in your head as you make those calls?
Well, honestly, a lot of that it's worked out with the producers.
Yeah.
In terms of the what the story calls for is that they want to celebrate with a color piece, and which ones that they want to have embedded in the text, this is all a huge collaboration.
Right.
So this was clearly a showstopper kind of moment in the story, in everything from the book, the show, throughout, And so it had to be, it called for color piece. And also it called that I had to keep that in mind with everything from the composition to the rendering. You know, this would not be what we call a spot illustration where you read it as you're reading the text, you're looking over and there's a nice little drawing there that accents the text. This is one where you're stopping the reading process and saying, stop, look, listen.
Yeah.